Assalamu alaikum. My name is Asma. I work as a counselor and a psychotherapist. And I want to talk about 2020. And there are three things that really come to my mind. And one of those is learning to stand up for myself. And that goes overall, professionally, personally. Secondly, I would say perseverance. This year, with all of its challenges, with all that it had to give to us, and the turbulence and the shortfalls that we saw this year, it really taught us to persevere. It really taught us to find the different ways that we can to in order to survive.
So the third thing that I really want to take back from this year is compassion, humility, and a lot of love that I have received, and a lot of what I would want to give back to society in every form of the way. So a very happy new year, everyone, and a very healthy year ahead for all of us. May we live the lives that we want to live. Thank you.
जब ये सोनी धरती अल्लाह ने बनाई है तो वो शाद भी रखेगा और आबाद भी रखेगा।